technical operations video here on the back setup on this 2007 Freightliner Columbia 120. We're going to do our tilt here. See the tilt is going up as it should. Walk around so you get a good full look at it. The back end of this thing does look good. So you see this lifting up as it should, and it's dropping as it should. The tank is in great shape. Very nice setup here. That truck there is definitely only I can say about the truck. It does have that little injector load. That should be a pretty easy fix though. Mechanically minded there. Get a good mechanic come there and work on it. Should be pretty easy fix. The truck is very expensive too. Very hard to find one in a good shape like this one as well. It's a very nice setup here, and it's only going to be sold at AuctionTime and look out at AuctionTime.com.